Assalamu alaikum guys, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we are playing Minecraft Bedwars again. Yes, today we are again playing Minecraft Bedwars because you gave me a lot of support in the Minecraft Bedwars and you love it. So I am again today playing the Minecraft Bedwars. So yeah, today we are playing the Minecraft Bedwars and I know I am not on my skin because of some 1.17 issue. Okay, but don't mind, we will set up our skin on the next video, but for now this skin is okay. So yeah, before starting the video, if you enjoy the video, hit the like button, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get instant notification when I upload a brand new video. Share this video with friends, family and others. Follow me on Facebook, Twitch and Booyah and other social media platforms to get more content from me, and join our Discord server because it is very important to talk and play with me. So without wasting any more time, let's begin up the video. Okay guys, our Bedwars match has begin from here. Wow, it's cool. Where to take resource, man? This Bedwars is kind of unique from the previous video. Okay, because we are playing on another server to test
some more Bedwars game.
Yeah, this map is not too much bad. Good. So yeah, I will see you after collecting some resources. Okay guys, we have collected as much as resources possible. I think it's enough. So now buy an iron sword and some wools. Of course, wools are important. Okay, so buy 1.5 stack of wools and we will rest our other things in the chest. Oh, diamonds, man. Awesome. Anyways, rest it. And yeah, remember our team is blue team, so only support for blue team by hitting the like button so I will know that how much people are supporting me. So yeah, hit the like button. So yeah, for let's go and rush them. He's the red team. Notch. Oh my god, yes, I killed the notch, man.
LOL.
I am collecting some emerald to buy some diamond things. So yeah, let's come collect some emeralds. Okay, there is a green team member coming up. So yeah, we need to kill him. Okay, he is coming on here. Hey man. Okay, he looked. Yeah, emeralds have come. Took the emeralds. This server is lagging too much. Oh man, something wrong. Man. I respawned. Take my all loots. Okay, so we need to rush again on them. Oh my god, so much diamonds. Awesome. Rush. Okay, I collected too much emerald, so I think now I can buy some, you know, diamond swords. So yeah, let's go to the shop and buy some diamond swords. Okay guys, I bought a fresh diamond sword and I don't think that I can buy the armor. I can't show the thing, man. How much emerald it need? I think we need some more emeralds to buy the diamond armor. Anyways, took it. And rest our other things on here. And I think I can't team upgrade a C. Okay, I upgraded two team things. A one of these is haste and one of is protection. So yeah, and the other diamond we will rest in the chest and also the emerald. So yeah, let's go and grab some more emeralds. Okay, red team member. Kill him. Okay, I killed him. Awesome. Collect emeralds. Okay, boys. We finally buy the diamond armor, man. Yup. Finally, we have bought it. and I think we can do a more stream upgrade. Yeah, 2 diamonds for the second wind and blinding trap for 2 diamonds, minor fatigue for 2 diamonds. Why I can't pick it? Anyways, healing aura, I need this healing aura. Okay, so I am now prepared for the whole war. Oh, it doesn't cover the correctly, man. Cover it correctly. Okay, I think I can also do a team upgrade. Increase spawn protection. Yeah, I need it. And what more we want? Why we can't buy the minor fatty kui trap? Also, I don't need it. And faster spawn. Yeah. Faster spawn is very important. I have also a diamond on the chest, as I know. So yeah, let's do the team upgrade of the fast respawn. Okay, we do it. Does it? Rush! Now it's time, guys, to rush on the red team. Okay, red team. First red team. Red team comes first. So yeah, let's go over to the red team. Yo, man. Oh man. I'm protecting me. Oh man, I died. Shit. Man, I need to buy a diamond sword again. I think I have emeralds, but I need more. I'm a so much bad rusher. Yeah, I am a too much good protector, but I am a so much bad rusher. Okay guys, again I upgraded myself to the diamonds. Okay, team upgrade, faster respawn. Okay, done. Now rest the other things to the chest. Let's go. Now I will kill the red team. Oh wait, I doesn't have enough wools. So let me take some wools. Kill him. Okay, I killed him, I think. Yep. Broke him. Broke the bed, man. Fast. Okay, I think their bed has already broke. Died and their game has over. So the main match is between the green team and the blue team, which is the mine team. Okay, green team is rushing on our bed, man. We need to protect him. Sorry, we need to not protect him. We need to protect my bed. Go faster, okay. Give a fireball to him. Okay, 2 fireballs are better. Kill this Hitesh gamer. Okay, he's died. Cool. The fire charges are so awesome. See, literally so awesome. Okay, took these things. Green has broken. What does it mean? Phase 4 collapse. I don't know what this mean, but anyways, let's go. Okay, there is Ender Dragon. Why the Ender Dragon come over to here? Not one, two Ender Dragons, man. Anyways, rush to the green team. I think there is only one member of the green team. Now we need to kill the green team member. Man, who is damaging me? Okay, this is Hitesh gamer. Okay. What? Won! Yes! We won the game! Man, yes! Finally won! Yo! Man, we won! Yeah! In my life, this is my first won Bedwar game. Man, literally, wow, awesome. Finally I won the game, man. I'm too much happy now. So yeah, I think the Bed Wars game is so awesome, especially today for me. So yeah, this Bed Wars game is very awesome for me. So guys, that is for the today's video. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell to get instant notification when I upload a brand new video. Share this video with your friends, family and others. Follow me on Facebook, Twitch and Booyah and other social media platforms to get more contents from me. Join our Discord server because it is very important to talk and play with me. So that is for the today's video. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care everybody and bye bye.